Then this spider will respawn. I think that would take like 10 minutes for the spider, the big spider to respawn. And then you could kill some miners. Weapon. It's got this X. That's one hand. I cannot use that. Lumberjack X. No. Not use that. Need to be two hands. Yes, then the spider's back.
It's too far away.
Then level 12, so that's just my level. Oh, I think I got to level 12. Yes, I'm level 12. I did not see that. Spider is down there.
I need to get closer.
No. It's not there. That would take some times. Spider is like close to 1700 XP. So that's a lot. That's like 20 small. But I don't think you cannot see how many XP you need. Yes, it only says level 12, but it's not says how many XP you need to level 13. Level 15. Equipment manager. Yes. I can do my level here. So, due to level 13 here. So, I'm waiting for the big spider to respawn. Like here, this camp, you're not just running into the camp, you have like 5, 7, 8 creatures, animals. You just have a ranged rifle, you have a bow or rifle, and you just shoot one, and then you just stand here take one by one. You never just ran into the center of this nest. That's a bad way to... I will just die if I do this. So I need a bow or a rifle. But I think you can only have one weapon. You cannot have like 10 different weapons. You cannot just have a rifle, pistol, or bow, or knife. So I need to buy a rifle. That takes not long time just to switch weapon. Just drag it. No, the big spider's not here. But if you are total new players, like level 5, I think you cannot do this. You cannot do this with level 5, 6, 7. Come on, I forgot to right click. Just press my number 2 button.
I need a target.
that's more easier, just right click, then I press my, like this, then I just press my number 2. Super good. But I need to be level 16. Then go to this city docks here. No, it's not there. But I think we have another mining with this spider. But let's get moving. Do this later. Crystal Lake. But this is a good level 12 and 13.